Also, though, developing this morning, a woman shot and killed in a local Walmart parking lot. And so far, police have not tracked down the shooter.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen is in Lawrence County, where he's been gathering the latest details and video all night long. Bob.
We talked to the victim's sister here a short time ago. She told us her sister had been afraid to go to work at the Walmart for weeks because her ex-boyfriend had been showing up there and stalking her. Now, the victim's SUV ended up on top of an island in the parking lot of the Walmart. The window shattered from the gunshots. The victim is 22-year-old Mariah Anderson. She worked at that Walmart in Union Township near Newcastle. Police tell us around 11:30 last night she was leaving for the night, driving in her SUV in the parking lot when someone opened fire on that vehicle. Anderson was hit several times, including in the face.
On the way to the hospital, succumbed to her injuries. Currently, we are following up leads and conducting our investigation.
As of right now, police have not identified the suspect, but Anderson's sister did tell us that her ex-boyfriend had been harassing her at work several times, had also bitten her recently. Anderson does have three children, all of them under the age of 4 years old. Reporting in Newcastle, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.